two kinds of content that's available right now for kids. One is the infotainment content, the Nat Geo Discovery Industry kind of content that you were talking about. And then there are the children's animations and children's channels. I think where we're different from the infotainment channels because we are addressing content, addressing the kids when you're putting up the content, whereas Nat Geo is addressing a general audience. Right? It's talking to the kids and it's more interactive. It's not a one-way communication. Here's information, you know, just sort of soak it in. So it's a two-way communication, which is not what the infotainment channels do. And then there are the kids channels, which are primarily out for entertainment. And unhappily, I think some of them are beginning to compete with Bollywood. So the way that they are, you know, languaging and dubbing the content sometimes, and you know, I have found myself pulling and cutting my kids away from watching some of the content that was available because, you know, this is getting something for a kid to watch just because it's animated, but the subtext is almost adult. So that's what's been available.